Now, the News 8 Storm Team Forecast with meteorologist Joe Calhoun.
Oh, one of the ways we measure the cold of a winter is the days in the winter that stay below freezing. Well, it was a cold one last year. By this time, we had already had 9 days below freezing. Average up to about now would be about 5 days staying below freezing. We haven't had any yet. Well, today's the first one, I think, because we're not getting out of the 20s, I doubt. Blustery and cold is the headline, but there are clouds and flurries and even some snow showers out there. Enough to whiten the ground in some spots, Cumberland, Franklin, up into Perry, Mifflin counties. It clears out tonight and the winds die down. Good news, but it's going to get cold down into the lower teens. Then sunshine followed by more clouds, not as windy tomorrow, but still cold. May have a tough time cracking freezing because of the clouds moving in. It looks like now there could even be a little light snow or flurries late in the day. Stay tuned. We'll keep you updated. It doesn't look anything significant, but it may, again, make for some slick spots. We'll certainly keep you updated. There it is, the Lancaster Convention Center flag flapping along right now. 26 officially with northwest winds at 13. Makes it feel like 15 degrees outside. Everybody in the 20s. So that doesn't look too bad. But boy, does it feel colder because of the winds. It feels like it's in the teens out there this morning. We're not going up. If anything, we go down. And I do think we'll probably see temperatures near 20 and wind chills in the single digits late today. Julie's mentioning parts of Cumberland County. You see some flurries all the way down to northern York County. Keep that in mind on 81 or the Turnpike, Franklin, Adams County, getting these streamers coming off the Great Lakes. And they come right down over the mountains, enough to cause, some slick spots, especially as you head up into the mountains, western Pennsylvania under a winter storm warning out around Somerset County. And there's a lot of that cold air. In fact, the core of the coldest air is just off to our north. It's going to slip down over us as we go through the day today and coldest over us tonight, but we clear it out as high pressure builds in. That high will build east and settle the winds down ahead of another front. But you notice a predictor showing a little band of light snow out ahead of it. This is new. It's starting to predict that, and we'll keep an eye on it, but it should dry out as we head into the day on Thursday. Looks a little chilly, but a brisk wind on Thursday. It looks like temperatures should start to recover a little bit. Blustery today. Then as we get into tomorrow, a little less wind should feel better. Brisk winds, though, back on Thursday. But look at the temperatures. They're turning around some. And then we go into the weekend, and we're back up near 50. Back where it should be, right?
Yeah, right, 50. Exactly.
We're used to those 50s. That's actually above normal. So, yeah.
First day of the season that we don't get above freezing. It took a while.
Last year at this time, already nine times. Right. Remember, it got cold early, and it just stayed cold. This one was a little different.
Yeah, I remember that.